We're here live at the Rebel Stadium. We got a great matchup today. We got the Rebels versus the Diamondbacks today. We got a great team with the Diamondbacks. Zach will be filling in for them today. The rest of the team is gone. They have plans, so we had to pick up some players for them. And we got the Rebels lineup of
taking some BP right now.
Bryce is lead off, and then goes Mason, and then Noah, and then Tristan. And so we're gonna go down to the field for some player interviews.
Okay, we're here live with Tristan from the Roseburg Rebels. What are your predictions for the game? Or do you think you're gonna win?
Yeah, I think we're gonna win pretty good.
How many homers do you think you're gonna hit?
One or two, maybe.
One. Sorry, we got Noah throwing some balls at us. Do you have any worries for our team? You got any predictions?
No, not really.
Nothing? That's all? Oh, okay then. Well, they're asking me in for Tristan. Now, moving on to Noah Fisk. Okay, we're live with Noah Fisk here for the Roseburg Rebels. He's throwing some BP right now. What are your predictions for the game?
I don't know.
How many home runs do you think you're going to hit?
7.5.
Okay. We got a pretty confident man here today.
Yep.
Do you have any worries? Do you have any worries about the other team?
No.
Think you're gonna win today?
Yep.
Okay. Okay, I think that's gonna be all for an old Chris here. Okay, we're here live with Zach from the Diamondbacks, filming for the Diamondbacks. What are your predictions for the game? Are you confident in this game?
No.
Okay, do you think you're gonna hit any home runs, or how's your batting do you think it's gonna be?
Trash.
What about your pitching, your defense?
Also trash.
Okay, we got strong words from a strong man here at Rebel Stadium.
Thank you. top of second. Right three. Hey, turn it. Go around. Mason, Mason, around the horn. Go Noah. Go Noah. And there's the first out of the inning. Game two, we're gonna
I don't even care if I get out.